Hello guys, this is iPack96. Just gonna continue off where I left off in Yishun, or however you say it. So there's two ways for me to go. This way. Nice. I think this is the way. Oh, I missed that. Map. Yeah, okay. I also played online co-op with some friends. So I got a new gun. This guy right here. I beat this area with them. My area looks completely different, so I still don't know what's gonna happen or what to do. I'll show you the electric damage. Do that, and then shoot it after. It blows up for 200 damage right now. I like the rifle. I don't know if I like the ability. It's kind of meh for me, anyways. Someone else might like it. Maybe, I just started using it, so maybe I will like it. Okay. So angry sounding.
Stay down! Watch out, flyer!
Oh, another one.
Damn it!
Remote's dying. Sucks. As you can tell, I haven't got any better shooting. And this ability, just shooting them, does 88 damage. Which is actually weaker than my standard damage. I know, this way, okay. Going the right way. My bad. Ooh, a dungeon. A nice long loading screen. Not actually nice. I'll check out the bosses in this area. There's a dragon looking thing I want to fight. Because, I forget what it's called, but like those abilities you can add to your weapons. There's a fireball. It looks super cool. I want that. I also got Blink. It's kind of shitty, unfortunately. I saw it, I was really excited. But a lot of time you zoom past your enemy, you're trying to go in front and blow up. Sucks. No locking on, right? What did this last time too? Maybe the storyline thing.
Oh, down! Stay down!
I'm kind of using it because I have it. Hello there.
Outsider, who is it you serve? I suspect that is true. I know your kind. You are Paxoltech. Outsider. Ah, perhaps a friend then. The Paxoltech Ford aided our cause. It is for him I speak to you at all. But Ford is gone now. They question him to find us. A queen keeps him in her ziggurat. Ziggurat is easy to find. Ford is not. This one is Navun, once a sentry of the Empress herself. Now leader of those who resist the nobility. In truth, it is immortals we fight. The progenitors of the noble lines. The nobles themselves are deceived. The Empress gives them long life to serve her. To serve her, the nobles oppress the Pan. These slaves, the Kolket, are the true victims. They are raised believing they serve immortals, that their place is preordained. But immortality is a lie. The tree that gives the rulers life is dead. Though not all yet know it. For many turns, one of your centuries, perhaps, nobles trapped his men in a cave, slaughtered everyone. At least this is what we thought. I found Ford far from the cave, wounded, near death. I healed him, helped him return home. I wish I could help him now, but too much is at stake. It is me they want. Ford understands this. Yes, he returned many times, gave us aid, weapons, strategies, knowledge from his world. He said his America was familiar with rebellion. Last time he came was 20 turns ago. He said he would stay. Live with us. Even fight alongside us. I was glad. Very glad. but nobles knew. Ambushed him. Took him. I was a sentry of the Empress and shared in the fruit of life. I have lived hundreds of your years. It is many turns since I ate the fruit. Yet even now I age only slowly. That is a long story. Do you really want to hear it? For ages upon ages, the Empress controls the nobility by controlling the Theian, the tree of life. Fruit of the Theian makes them immortal. But the tree is long dead, a secret known only to the Empress's house. The nobles suspect, but so long as they receive fruit preserved in the Empress's storehouse, they do not question. I knew this, despised this, yet I continued to serve. Immortality is a seductive master. So you understand. Supplies dwindled. Nobles grumbled, quibbling over a lie, while remote villages suffered. I saw their suffering. I did nothing. Finally, to appease the nobles, the Empress accused the village Zoka of stealing. I was among those sent to execute them. The villagers were innocent. Families. Children. I turned on my Empress that day. I fight her ever since. I wish you well, Poxeltec.
Sounds like a mean Empress. Let's go. Been here, nothing to explore really. Change out the guard. Because I don't get achievements when I help someone else do that, eh? Nice loading screen. Nice. Nice and easy. That's a good row. Oh. You guys throw better than I do. I came from that way, up this way, this maybe. Like a purple item. Tome of knowledge. I walked past that already. Right. Oh yeah. Traits. Scavenger. Any more scrap for that ring? 20% less melee damage. That way. You enchant those guys and make them do electric damage with their original damage, and they become a super pain. Oh, you got me, jerk. Anything over there? So many places to go. You hit your friend. I'm done. That's intense. Wherever you are. Oh. Crap. Yeah, you enchanted them. Oh, there's a dragon. Looking there. Not a dragon, but looks like one. Like a centipede slash dragon. not dead? You're a survivor.
Whew, it's over.
Dungeon. Man, what's over there? Is that dungeon too? Yep, dungeon there too. I'll go here first. There's still a dungeon back there. Like in the other area we went before we talked to the rebels. Well, obviously we had dungeon. An area we haven't been yet. Girl, luck. Ah, it's super neat. You look intimidating. Knowledge. Oh, radiant fire. Oh, you four or two. Acrobatics. Is he like any partial? Yeah. Is that a limit? Or is he in a different dungeon will pop up again? Okay. Well, I guess going. Confused on what happened there. Maybe come back. Maybe it took too long to kill it. Switch guns. Yeah, I really like that gun. The old. Went here and it spawned. Nope. Okay, he's gone.
Well, I got something. What did I get? After that, there was a ring. Had to be a necklace then.
Was it? Blanker? No, got that before.
I don't know what I got. Oh, no. Sorry, I totally forgot I got this. That was dumb. Yes. Just wasting your time. I apologize.
Okay, that was a short dungeon.
Pretty sure over there where it's black, not down, going up, well, up-ish, is the right way. I'm pretty positive, because that's what I did last time. I'm trying to do all the dungeons with you guys. I feel like the root horror is going to be in one of these.
Bastard!
Yeah. very similar to the ability of the gun player. Except when they die, they go. Whatever this is, Storm Damage. That one's actually pretty good. That, Elemental Weapons do more damage. And the. What was this called? Tokens. Well, no. Weapon mods, sorry. MHDs do more, so lightning, fire, poison. And, makes a. This fire gun, because it shoots pure fire damage. I think this gun does extra damage with it too. I didn't test it, so I don't want to tell you. But, other gun. This gun does extra damage. It's 30 extra damage. My fire sword too, it actually might do extra damage too. Not exactly sure on that, but it would make sense. I'm sure you saw the gun I had there. I already beat the game. Honestly, it's not much further. The longest part is all the dungeons. I think we probably finish this game in an hour and then we skip the dungeons. An hour. That's how you get the blink token. He uses it much better than we do. Excited for the blink token. I thought I automatically went to the close enemies. Nah. Go right past them. Most of the time, they might fix that in a patch or something, but for now, it sucks. That's probably the one I was most excited for, because I saw that on a review before I got the game. And when, maybe not a review, maybe it was a trailer. I don't remember. I saw it and it hit perfectly every time, which makes it worse. Maybe I just suck and can't use it properly, because it works sometimes, but it doesn't even do overwhelming damage for it. Half time it misses. I said we should check later and come back later. thought so. That's what happened last time too. Lock shortcuts. Damage reduction. That's pretty good. next time I do this, I'll be able to afford it. That really sucks. I'll show you what that was. I'm probably going to end the video. Guardian's Ring. That's what I said, right? Guardian's Ring. Oh! Got for free! That's even better. Oh, that's way better. Thank you for killing it. Saved a bunch of money. Okay, well, that's awesome. Okay, so I'm gonna end the video here. I'm going to go to the other place because I'm not. Okay, I'm not gonna end the video this second. Sorry guys, not in the video. I thought I did everything, but I did not. Pretty sure there's a dead end here. Maybe something will appear one time or an event or something. But in both playthroughs, the dead end. I thought so. Okay, well, I'm gonna end the video here. I'm gonna go back to the other place and it should be heading the right way this time. Instead of making you guys see all the loading screens and fast traveling and all that, we're going to just end it now. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I enjoyed playing. I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.